Professor Anna Jerry, Principal Paul Fedex, Vice Principal Sister Tracy, Miss Katie, Mothers, Sisters, Staffs, Genesee Brothers, TTC, and everyone present here in this grand celebration of Teachers' Day. First of all, I would like the Almighty God, thank the Almighty God for His grace upon me and letting me to be in the midst of Sample Family as a teacher. I would also like to thank my dear TTC students for giving me this opportunity to speak on behalf of Sample Institute staff. Teachers' Day is celebrated on 5th September to pay honor to the teaching profession. Since 1962, the day commemorates the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, a great teacher and a staunch believer of the education system of India. Teachers are the ones who take responsibilities in leading the students to a brighter future. A teacher is a person who helps others to acquire knowledge, competencies, or values. Teachers are the ones who share something that is priceless, something that is earned by hard work, and something that can never be stolen, and that is nothing else but the knowledge gained by an individual. A teacher works tirelessly to create a challenging, nurturing environment for the students. A great teacher inspires students with his passion for education. A good teacher lights the way of his students. A teacher is someone who is committed and dedicated to his profession. Someone who is kind, honest, and loves his job. Because I believe that nothing is more amazing than loving our profession. It's been 1.5 years I'm here, and life has been very challenging as I get many new things to learn being a teacher. As I stand here this evening, I don't want to lose this opportunity in sharing about someone who inspired me more in choosing this profession. My greatest wish was to become a teacher since my childhood days. When I was doing my BA, one day I said to my dad, I want to become a teacher after my studies are done. What is your opinion if I choose teaching profession? I asked to my dad. Then he replied, teaching profession is the most rewarding job and the fairest job in the world. I was so touched by his words. He is someone who really supports me in every walk of my life. Today, I am very glad that I am a teacher with wonderful colleagues and amazing students around me. Lastly, I want to say that I am so blessed because I am here today in Sample Institute of Education. May this profession light the darkness for a better future. Long live teachers. Thank you, everyone.